Hi everyone. Today we are going to do this art. Since we are learning sea creatures and now we want to make a fish. So in this art you need to have a paper plate, you need to have a scissors, you need to have glue, and you can have a marker, a pencil marker. And also you need to have some crayons. First of all, I'm going to take a paper plate and I'll cut it. Here we go. When you are cutting, make sure that you are cutting a triangle shape, okay? Just cut a triangle shape one side, okay? Mm-hmm. Then you take that triangle shape, you put it here as a tail. Have you seen it? Now I'm going to put glue here, then I'll stick. Then now I'm going to stick here. I need to press it hard. Mm-hmm. Now I'm going to put eye here. I'll draw with my marker. Then if you want, you can use any color to color your fish. You can color it blue, you can color it yellow, you can color it any color you can choose. As you can see, there are different colors in the box. Now we are done. Bye.